Inverted classroom.
It might be, has something to do with electronic presentation.
Inverted classroom model for me means
freedom.
The inverted classroom model is a model of teaching and learning that flips the traditional phases of teaching and learning activities.
I really like that it frees up all the actual in-class time
to practice with my students.
So we have far more lively in-class meetings than ever before. I predict that video, at least for the next 10 years, plays a leading role in the academic world.